So tonight I'll be toning my hair with this Wella Color Charm T11. I had to move my little operation out here into my bedroom because fumes from this are so bad. Like, I can't do it in my bathroom. It'll be too much. I'm using 20 developer, of course. So here's my hair. I just bleached it a few days ago, so it's mostly a pale yellow. You guys to see the color before in this lighting in the bathroom, because this is where I'm going to end up anyway. So I want y'all to see what it's like before. Okay, so I rinsed all the toner out, and this is what it's looking like. I towel dried my hair, so it's just as wet as it was before I put the toner on it. I haven't put anything else in my hair, no conditioner, no shampoo, no detangler, nothing. This is just straight out of the shower, and these are the results. Also, I thought you might want to see how much I have left. I started with about 10 ounces, so it was up here. It was like right there. This is what I have left. So this is what the color is like in my bathroom. So you can compare this to how it was before. Next thing, I'm going to deep condition my hair. I'm going to deep condition it with this. This is the conditioner that I use to repair my hair. Nexus Carafix Conditioner Protein Fusion with Keratin Protein and Black Rice. And I've been using Nexus off and on for years, and it works very well. This is really good for damaged hair. The repair level here is, it's 5, so it's action-packed, so can't go wrong with this stuff.